Would it be fair to say that one point of departure between yourself and many other conventional mainstream economists is that you criticise them for treating a fiat-based currency system as if it were on a gold standard or was still constrained?
Yeah, I think almost all orthodox economics presumes a fixed exchange rate system in order to have a coherent theory, even if they think that it still applies to the systems that we have. They know that Australia and the United States don't have fixed exchange rates, but their theory is only coherent if there is a fixed exchange rate. So yeah, that's correct.
Yeah. If we just got the major intermediate or introductory macroeconomic textbooks that are taught all around the world, not just here or America, everywhere, we would see that they are effectively convertible currency fixed exchange rate models. And they have a chapter on open economy, they have a chapter on flexible exchange rates, they have a chapter on BP curves and other technical things they introduce to the curriculum. But the basis of their models, the basis of their public finance chapters, for example, the inclusion of debt issuance in fiscal policy, not monetary policy chapters, is all fixed exchange rate convertible currency thinking. And they haven't made that step yet out of that.